Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind, the Skyrim huge mod of Doom. We're now entering a starship called Agnod. I want my ghosty friend. Please do not knock me off. I'll be at the ready. Not gonna summon anything yet. I guess we could use a charge here. I do have a lot of common soul gems right now. 14 of them. Should be good. Cargo area. So a starship crashed here and has been here for who knows how many hundreds, thousands of years. And looks like something huge is walking around. Looks like this is the craft that brought the Starlings here to this world. They sound big. They might be just frost elementals. But how would they get in here? Yeah, they are frost elementals. Bunch of them. We live, hooray. Let me look around first before I absorb them, because that sends everything flying. All the loose items. Oh, just the angle itself is disconcerting. A Starling battle axe. That's not worth that much. A blueprint for Starling gauntlet, sure. Component of ancient nation. It sounds like the engines are still running. A little more. Spell tome for fireball rank 4. I have that memorized or learned. I don't, but now I do. Interesting. So this goes, wait a second. So this is wood or metal? Oh. So many doors. I think I hear the spiders. Watch the explosion. Oh, he's gone. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, just started over. I just killed those three frost elementals. Didn't see this here before, the learning book. For Sneak Master, so I figured I'd show you guys that. I don't remember where exactly we went. I'm not master at Sneak, but I do want to know this. Alright, save. Ectoplasm. Now, so where did I go? I think I went this way? Did I go this way? The spiders are pretty tough. I don't think this is the way I went. Definitely not the way I went. Random coin purse. I guess someone dropped it from up there. Hold on a second. That was a stutter there. Oh yeah, here be stuff. It's coming quick. Just one now. Something huge banging around. Maybe it's... Is that saving? Is it... All of a sudden I get a huge frame rate hit. Usually... That's saving. The other wasn't. Oh. That could be problems. What kind of arrows am I using? Should I try using a flaming arrow? I am using 9. I have 8 Turner arrows, quite a bit of them. 81. Does a damage 10. These were probably stuck in me. I don't want those. Starling arrows, 8. Let's switch to the 8 Turner arrows. And poison it with aversion to magic. Actually defeated it though. Right. I remember playing Skyrim and coming across these filled grand soul gems and all of them. Flawless ruby, lube oil, old dynamo. I think I have one, but I'm gonna grab one just because I love the way they look. All my arrows went flying. Alright. Glad we survived that. Navigation room. With a master lock. I have a scroll. I can actually, yeah, that's right, I can actually unlock Master now. I have a scroll also, Undoose's key, but, so I don't have to pick the lock, but maybe we'll find a key somewhere. I'd rather explore the whole, where are we? The cargo area? I'd rather explore the cargo area first. In its entirety. Hopefully not get killed by Starling spiders. And I do hear them that way. Is it in that room? Not sure. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ouch. Owie. Didn't kill it yet. I'm gonna need more of this, I'm afraid. You ruin. Now you're in my way. You ruined my shot. You're a pain in the butt. There we go. One more should do it. Whew. Now we could explore. Bunk beds. Interesting. Huh. There's a health potion to replace one of the ones I used. Butcher of Arc Frame 5, Killian I have. Awesome. 50 coins. Crew quarters, very interesting. Ooh, a quantity mana potion. More bunk beds. That look like a door, kind of. Save me good, because I was about to do it myself. Be cautious in this place. Evidently I've been through here, that's the navigation room. Be Pahtira in the generator room. Been here. Apparently I've not been down here. I think this, and I'm saving again. I think this might be where those spiders killed us, possibly. What's that? Ah, crap, I don't have the right thing out even there. Open doors? That's a good question. I'm out of mana too. Yeah, gotta die. There's just a lot of them. So I should have run through that door. Plus I didn't have SureAI with me. Run back through the door. Get all my mana and my health back. Then get back in with them. Okay, do it this way. So I can just back up through here and close the door. Lost him. Oh, they can open the door. They open the door. They're opening. Ah, I thought they couldn't open the door. Damn them. What's the difference? Magic potion increased. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, I got him. Got me backed up again. Ah! I almost had it. Let's get a little smarter with stuff here. Just a little bit. Divine Shield increases me from like... my armor rating from like 80 something to like 150, so it almost doubles it. So that should help. Wait, it was this way. Get him! They're draining my mana, that's the problem. And... yeah, I'm still getting hurt. You know what, though? They're hitting me with... hold on. Shock resistance. Put that on, and then I don't want to take a quality. Oh, they're like among us here. Alright, take a quality. Oh, you're in the way! You're in the way! You're in the way! You're in the way! Magic. Mana is increased by 60 points. Well, that's increase. Sure. Regenerates 20 mana for 5 seconds. It runs out pretty quickly. Take a mana fungi instead. Got one. Oh. Oh wait, what am I doing in- I'm in the wrong field. No. I'm almost- am I hitting that? I just... Or is something switching me? When did I switch to that? I don't think I did. Well, summon him again. And get this thing back to what it's supposed to be. Was it here that we're looking in, or is this where I was already? I was here already. Alright, we need to go back. I ran back so far. It was up through here. Yeah, alright. Definitely saving there. I hope something very valuable is in here. Because we went through a lot. Peltome for Summon's Sword, rank 5. A Turner Shield of Resistance. That's pretty sweet. I was wondering what that red thing was. Okay, nothing here. Crevasse? Meet her in the generator room. Oh, through there. Wait, there's more though this way? No. It thinks there is. Well, let's just see if there's any tunnel. Oh, there is something going down this way. Huh. Well, there is a door in here. We need a new friend. A new Orbaya. Oh! I didn't even notice me getting low. My friend falls right after me. Alright, so not crevasse. Can you guys stop that? This way. Right? This way? Nope, not exactly. This way. Oh, but I... No, actually. Yeah, south. South. I hear them. I don't know if we can defeat them. My divine shield. Is still in effect. Something else I have in effect. I'm not sure what all those icons mean. But I should replenish the Divine Shield. I think I made it. That's it, 7. So we want a new friend here. The Guardians are really tough. I actually got one. Oh, he's gone. Oh, Got the guardian. Oh, spider. There's two of them now, that's the problem. Oh, I'm backed against the corner here. Could I make it? Resisted, absorb health. Look at that. Haha. So close, though. That was the last one. Oh, look at my knife rolling away. Wow. Oh, I had... You know, I wonder, though... I'm wearing the ring, right? The ring of shock resistance. I'm thinking it's helping. Looks like they're shocking, right? But I wonder if it would stack with, well, not aversion, but protection from shock enhanced. Would this give me 25 plus 30? I think the other one was a 55%. We'll see. Hopefully it does stack. That'd be pretty sweet. I'll be resisting more than half of all the shock damage. Looked like it did something. You need a new thingy? Getting him is a problem. I can't get past it. So at some point, guys, I'm going to be editing out all the failures, because who wants to see me fight these things for like an hour? So yeah. Let's see if I can do this. Perhaps if I succeed, you'll see me do it. Oh, a pathing problem. That could be a saving grace. Still need more mana. I feel bad exploiting like this. I didn't mean to on purpose, but... Get in there and attack our foes. Okay, never mind. Oh boy. Was I using mana, fungi, consumables? Ick! Wow. Good God.